the surgery went very well. We didn't have much blood loss. We got the tumor out. No cerebral spinal fluid leak. So that's what we came to do.